Okay, YouTubers, here's another update on the update of the robber stopper. I made one more little modification on it. What I did is, after I made my grooves here, I drilled a hole and put a washer on the bottom and the top of it so I have a compression fitting instead of pushing this stopper all the way down through here and opening the hole. So that's my update for you, and hope to see you around. Bye bye.